My name is Sarah Walker, and I'm a senior lecturer in the School of Economics at UNSW. So my work covers two broad themes, which I see as being inherently related. The first seeks to understand the micro foundations of economic development and poverty alleviation, while the second explores culture and institutions and how they persist over time. And I largely explore this question through a historical lens. More specifically, my research focuses on questions of child health, forced migration, conflict, cooperation, and deforestation in developing countries, as well as the persistence of culture and institutions over time. More recently, I have started new projects on the economic history of school desegregation and the persistence of racial violence in the United States, which I'm really excited to be working on. A lot of the work that I do seeks to inform policy and even the historical projects that I work on. I think there's a lot that we can learn from the past to inform the present. And with each project I start, I try to ask myself, how can the findings contribute to making the world a better place? I'm truly humbled to have won the Paul Burke Award. Finding out that I had even been nominated in the first place was an enormous distinction. And now to have been placed among some of Australia's greatest scholars is truly, I'm very honored.